And I'm the director and local idiots.
I'm Damon, I'm 15, and I'm the cameraman.
Why are you the stuntman?
I think it's because I'm willing to take more risks than other people, and it's because I'm not really afraid of hurting myself, seeing as how, you know, I love pain.
Okay. What would you do as a stuntman?
What do I do as a stuntman?
Yeah.
Basically, I just, you know, I'm the person on the video, getting filmed, getting hurt, and whether you know, on purpose or accidentally, and I'm just the one that takes the risk, you know. I get hurt and make people laugh and hope that I entertain them.
So, Duff, why are you the director?
I tell people what to do, and I like the responsibility, and I have help with the other two people, like Seth and Damon.
So what do you do as a director?
Tell people what to do. Mm-hmm. Make people laugh. Help with Seth's first aid.
So Damon, why are you the cameraman slash video editor?
Well, it's my camera. And other dudes know how to work the editor.
Well said, well said. And what do you do as the cameraman slash video editor?
Well, I film it, I edit it, I post it, suppose that.
Give me some butthead woman in my room, my stores are on, you know?
Hey. Only bust that camera on your head. Dude, yeah. Dude, are you recording?
Yeah.
Oh, let's do that. Alright, should I take off my hat?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna...
Well, maybe it will protect your head.
Alright. He's crazy like that.
Well, I guess we got first aid here.
Yeah, dude.
Hold on, let me get the bandages.
No. All right,
bandages are for wimps.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Get some on my head. Wake up!
Yeah, we're in the bathroom right now, and David is cleaning off his face.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Dude, I don't think it's gonna come off. I don't think it's gonna. Wait, let me have a look.
Like dripping.
I have feel, Adam.
You're fine.
This is so fantastic. Oh man, just wait till next weekend.
Dude,
oh my god, I don't think it's coming off.
It's coming out.
Oh my god, we're gonna remember this for the rest of our lives.